Frank and I are so grateful to the people of Alaska for all your support over the past 26 years that Frank has served as your U.S. Senator and as your governor.
26 years gone by just like
it
that.
It has. Huh? It has.
All the votes are in, my career is through, and after all I've done for you, I can't believe this is how I'm thanked. Bills aren't passed, don't show me the door. I should still be the governor. I can't believe my pipeline deal just tanked. So honor me and my legacy. Tell me you'll remember me. I never thought I'd really cross the line.
Well, we'll leave it to history and the people of Alaska to judge the results of our administration. Hope that we will always remember what's really most important, and that's the legacy we leave. And it's really the legacy for our children.
I love the state and worked hard to serve it. I should keep my jet because I deserve it. I don't care what my critics say. Jet should be a parting gift. Please don't make me buy it on eBay. So kiss my ass and worship me. Honor my fucking legacy. I never thought I'd really cross the line. But I'm
So thank you for the chance to serve. It's been a pleasure for Nancy and I, and God bless all Alaskans and a happy holiday season.
Cause the state should make it mine.